Here's the lampfish.
Put it on its tail. Oh, gross.
There you go.
That friggin' stinks.
And that's your lampfish. So named because you could make a little candle out of it. I think you could start a good sized fire with this. It's probably not such a good idea for me to be playing with this in my woodshed.
No, it isn't.
How about that?
So we'll stop at this point.
Here's your flaming lampfish. Here is your typical lampfish, dried. And here's your typical lampfish after he's been lit on fire.